the temperature drops. And for the youngsters, it's a chance to play. This is fun, but fun with a purpose. They practice their stotting skills. Even these rookies are able to leap 3 feet off the ground. The gallop, twists and turns are all part of their escape maneuvers and home agility. The chase builds stamina and speed. All essential skills for life as a puku in the Guangwa Valley.